Jeff and welcome to my workshop. Today we're going to be making t-shirts.
Hi, I'm Jeff and welcome to my shop. Today we're going to be dipping t-shirts. So three things that you want to do is you want to use quick dry spray paint, you want to have cold water, and you want to have no air movement.
I'm using this cylinder here to stretch the shirt over, and that's what I'm going to dip it in the water with. Stretch it over, get the wrinkles out, ready to dip.
For the smaller shirts, I have a smaller cylinder. Well, not a cylinder, but. Make t-shirts. As you can see, there's quite a bit of fumes from the spray paint. I'm doing this indoors in my shop. I do have very good ventilation in here. Just for sound purposes, I shut all the fans down, but I wouldn't recommend this doing in spray paint in such an enclosed area. If you try to do this outside, it's probably going to be too windy, so you'd have to do this on a calm day just so the paint doesn't dry so quickly on the water. But if you are doing it indoors, wear some kind of respirator, organic vapor mask or something, just so you're not breathing in all the fumes. Or just hold your breath like I'm doing. Let's do some Harley colors for my cousin Kelly. Some socks. Walk them over to